All right, y'all. This is 31, episode 31 of the Outer Wilds. Oh my gosh. Okay, this game. So we're going back to Giant's Deep and we're gonna ride this jellyfish because now I know how. The sad part is that I was not able to figure it out myself. I had to look it up. I probably should have tried this, but whenever I got near the tentacles the first time, and really any part of it, we were both here for that. I got shocked. Whether I was in the ship or it was just me, it didn't matter. So I assumed that there was another way. Maybe I had to ride a dead jellyfish down or something. I don't know. Not the case. So what the real deal is that you have to swim under the jellyfish, then follow the tentacles up into its bell, and there I'll be safe. Then ride it out, and then I jet back down and out of the jellyfish, going toward the core. That's how you do it. So I'm gonna try that. We're gonna see how it goes. So first, we gotta find the reverse cyclone. I think that's the one. No, it's not. I think that's the one. God, my brain is not working. Okay. That's rotating counterclockwise. That's gotta be the one, right? Yep. Okay. Go. Bad, bad, bad. I think I made it. Ah-ho-ho! Check it out. Check it out. Okay. Worth it. Absolutely worth it. Oh. Receiving data, visualizing trajectory. Too eager. Receiving previous launch data from Ash Twin. Total number of probes launched, 9 million. Deep Space Anomaly. Wait, what? Deep Space Anomaly matching all known criteria for Eye of the Universe found by probe. Okay. So it found it. Coordinates. Displaying coordinates for the Eye of the Universe. Okay. Check this place out. Imagine Privet, the probe tracking module, will be the first to know the coordinates of the eye. I'm honored and terrified. Probe cannon. You won't ask to use the probe cannon, or you won't use too much power, right? Don't worry. You only have to fire it once, so what does it matter? My own being capable of tracking models destroyed. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Wait. Hold on. Interesting. Ash Twin Project is almost prepared to receive probe data. Are you finishing the probe cannon? Tracking module is ready. All right. Hold on. Somebody was here. somebody was here. Somebody was here, somebody fired the cannon, and somebody's off to try and find the Eye of the Universe. Okay, I gotta find a way out of here, dude. I would appreciate it if this would stop tossing me in the freaking... Can I leave? Thank you. Okay. This is insane. So is there anything else in the core? Probably not, right? All right. So somebody's going after the eye. Because the only other statues that that activated were mine and Gabbro's, and our we had the same experience. It was at the same, I have to assume it was at the same time, roughly. And then the ship explodes. And then part of it falls. That's what it looks like. So, yeah. Did it? So now we know the coordinates of the eye. So maybe we can go to it. Dude, that's a big deal. That's a really big deal. Okay. So let's go. Where, what are they? Where's the eye? I don't understand. Where's the eye? You know what? Hold on. Let me go talk to Hornfels. Maybe he'll know what to do with that. Yeah, I think he'll be the right person to talk to. I'm trying to make this quick, so let me get this space suit and go about my business. He's not the one to talk to. Okay, but I have the coordinates, so what do I do with that? Oh. Quantum signal coming from somewhere on Giant's Deep. Okay. We'll explore that too. Go ahead and knock out all the, Giant's Deep stuff, so I don't ever have to go back to that planet, man. Hate that place. Waterworld sucks. Part 2? I hope it's not in there. Yes, I can. Holy crap. Okay. All right, there's more. There's more. Whoa. I'm nervous. Finally getting more mystery. Oh man. Be welcomed in this place this tower shares with all who ask the knowledge needed to make his or her first quantum journey. Enter this place without friends. However, these are lessons to learn for yourself. Do I just drop? Seek the Wandering Arch. Observing a quantum object, observing an image of a quantum object, these are the same. Okay, hold on. What the hell? Okay. Oh. Duh, image. I have a camera. So all I gotta do. Gotcha, punk. And the crystal do not naturally meet. Not sure why that worked, but it did. This is the last one, but we made it harder. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Hold on. There we go. Okay. And then... There we go. Whew. I swear that thing. Congratulations, you learned the rule of quantum imaging. Take this with you on the remainder of your quantum pilgrimage. Remember, other quantum shards have other lessons to teach. Our curiosity goes with you on your journey. You walk in the footsteps of those who came before you, and your path guides those who will follow later. So is that how you get to the moon? I think it might be. I will bet you anything that is how you get to the moon. Now, I could totally try and wing it and hit up the well, actually no, Brittle is probably going to be broken up pretty bad at this point. Yeah, start there. That loop fresh. So I think the key there would be, if I take a picture of the moon, it's going to be there. So if I take a picture of the moon, it's going to be there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get in that gravity cannon. hop in the gravity cannon. I get that shuttle. And take a picture of the moon. Watching you. You're gonna circle right on around to me. That's what you're about to do. Are you serious? It's hiding. It's not even visible. Frustrating. What do I gotta do to get me a quantum moon? I don't even understand why the touchpad is a feature. There's no point. There is no point. This just looks bad. This is not okay. Wait, hold on. There's dark matter. The black hole thing in there. So hold up. might that have anything, anything at all to do with the, the alignment and all that crap? I think it does. I think it does. Because those are supposedly tethered, right? They're tied together. Gravity cannon. Yes, tied to the Ash Twin Project. Not the Quantum Moon. Okay. Regardless. Man, this freaking quantum moon is so frustrating. Alright. I'm gonna cut this episode here. Because I did not figure out anything else, but you know, quantum imaging. That's something we can probably use to our advantage. So till next time, I will catch y'all later.